At least 15 people who were up on Mackinac Island for the Mackinac Policy Conference have tested positive for COVID. Among those, Transportation Secretary Pete Buttigieg. He tweeted today that he tested positive and is experiencing mild symptoms. He spoke at that conference on Wednesday. Everyone who attended the conference either provided proof of vaccination or a negative PCR test.